Hi everybody, we're in Yuma's little compound here, her fort, whatever you want to call it, and we are off to do a little experimental job, not experimental so much, but informative type job, because there's a tower here. A bit of a pain in the rear end to get up the top of it. Now, I'll do it the conventional way first, but I think there may be an easier way afterwards. So let's give this a go. Two internal jumps in this place that are pretty damn tricky. So, let's try and do them as easily as we can. That's one. This is the tricky one. If at first you don't succeed, that's it. Here we are. I don't need any health. So let's... I've already done that anyway, so that's not an issue. But that is how you get up there. Sounds easy, doesn't it? Okay. I'm pretty sure this is the one. So what I might do is just do this a second time. But that's essentially what you have to do. Okay, I'll stop this and I'll do it again.